following the instructions for using the pulse oximeter. Take the pulse oximeter, place it on your finger. It will take a reading of the blood oxygen level. It will then communicate that to the phone. This can take up to 30 seconds.
Connected to pulse oximeter. Measurement acquired. Measurement stored.
It's as simple as that.